Isleaf BioOss is the most used bone substitute in oral bone regeneration worldwide. It's used approximately 2,500 times per day, and more than 4 million patients have been treated. Isleaf BioOss has been in clinical use for more than 25 years, and it is scientifically documented in several hundred studies. New Isleaf BioOss Pen. Nothing changed, just improved. The Isleaf BioOss Pen combines the number one bone substitute material with comfortable use and optimal access to the defect. The material can be easily moistened and offers very good consistency. Furthermore, its simple use saves time and guarantees clean handling. Tear off the protective seal and unscrew the protection cap. This exposes the applicator and filter cap. Do not remove the filter cap from the applicator at this step. Draw up either sterile physiological saline solution or patient blood. Alternatively, use a separate syringe to moisten the Isleaf BioOss. Remove excess fluid by gently pressing the plunger. Replace the filter cap with the curved applicator tip. And the Isleaf BioOss pen is ready to use. The Isleaf BioOss pen is available in three variants. The 0.5 cc variant with small granules for small defects, and for larger defects as well as sinus floor elevations, the 1.0 cc variant with small granules or the 1.5 cc variant with large granules. Depending on the size of the defect, more than one Isleaf BioOss pen might be necessary. Isleaf BioOss pen. Unwrap, moisten, use. Isleaf Biomaterials. Natural bone regeneration for a better quality of life.